It is March 7th, 2022, and things are swell today.